work's going to be done when he spins, okay? This guy's going to make a mistake. He's going to spin towards our butt. That's actually going to bring his hips over my hips. I still got to post. I still got to let go, all right? It's still, I still have to elevate him with my hips. He's going to do some of that work so I don't have to come all the way to that tripod, Eli. I'm going to shoot a head outside single. This time my partner's going to sprawl and spin. So head outside single. He sprawls. All right, he starts to spin. And here, this is where the wimp just keeps holding on. I'm going to post my left hand. As he spins, going to spin a little bit, I slide. My left knee slides under. I elevate my right hip, and I'm coming right out the back door. So here's what's happening. He's got me extended. We already went over this scenario. All right. This time he's spinning. As he spins, I let go with my left hand, and I slide. My left knee slides under. That allows me to elevate my hips. All right. My hips elevate. They elevate his hips. My right hip is up. That gets the weight that direction, towards his hands. I bring this right shoulder up, and all I do is walk my butt right out the back door. Notice butt exits first. Same thing though, if I can't get out the back, I'll go by throwing him over the top and attacking his head. Partner, this time, I need you to sprawl and spin. Don't sprawl and stay there, spin towards his butt. Head outside single, he sprawls into his post. Notice I slide my left knee under, elevate and come right out the back door, all right? Partner, same thing, sprawl, get him extended, then spin. Offensive dive, post, that left hand slide. Left knee under, that allows me to elevate him with my hips, here. The work is being done with my hips, all right? That happens because I slide my left knee under. It is not this, post, I think your arm's gonna throw him over, all right? Post, slide your knee under, elevate. Come out the back door. Head outside single, he spins out the back door, spins. Right off the back door. This is how we drill it in the hard drill. It's a little bit smoother, a little bit quicker to help you guys learn that motion. Let's see it. One, two, three.